Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Rory McDonald and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt Nick Diaz. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. The Canadian is 26. The American is 32. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds.
Rory McDonald.
Here we go. First round.
Nick
ready?
Diaz.
You ready?
Let's here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Diaz. Black trunks for McDonald.
One thing to keep an eye out for from Nick Diaz in this fight is his left hook.
McDonald got tagged by that right. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Great punch by McDonald.
He landed a couple good shots here.
He's able to avoid that big leg kick.
Oh, nice. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
A big support for the Canadian. Rory McDonald, who has earned the respect of so many fans over his great career. That punch was blocked. He lands the uppercut from inside. He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
And they separate. Just missed with the huge kick.
McDonald with the jab. He's able to block the punch.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Joe, you can hear Barossa Hobby in the corner of Rory McDonald telling him to shoot for the takedown.
Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
He's free from the armbar. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. Good left hand.
Working out of half guard.
Full guard now.
Firing that left hand.
Oh.
Vicious ground and pound.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
He's keeping busy from the bottom.
That eye is going to be grotesque. It looks like he's trying to set up an arm bar here. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back. It's very close here. And he's free. That was a deep arm bar.
McDonald with some nice ground and pound. Man, he's doing some great damage from inside his opponent's guard.
Throws a hammer at him.
Man, he's got the reversal. Nice sweep to get to top position.
He's in full guard here, and he's landing some nasty strikes.
Hammer fist here by McDonald.
Looking to do some damage from the bottom.
That is nasty.
First round in the books.
Joe, that cut is looking worse. Nick Diaz is bleeding from his nose.
That's a nasty thing to happen.
Calm down. We knew this was going to be a brawl.
Here we go. Second round. You ready? You ready?
Second round. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Diaz with the double jab.
Missed that shot.
Great jab by McDonald.
Connected there.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Looking for the clinch.
Big roundhouse kick.
Oh, double jab.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed.
Body, nice body kick.
Looking for the single.
He avoids the clinch. Good job blocking the punch.
can't connect with the jab. And he lands the punch.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Rory McDonald's opponent has to do a much better job at protecting that cut.
He certainly is targeting that cut. He's like a shark. He smells blood, and he's trying to open that thing up. Nice shot.
And he counters with the straight right.
Time to work.
He connects with the straight. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Big kick, just missed. McDonald with a good punch. Short uppercut.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
Good slip. Nice leg kick by McDonald.
Tagged him.
He looks for the single but can't get it.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Diaz with a good kick to the body.
Outstanding job stuffing the takedown attempts. It's clear his opponent wants his fight on the ground, but he's not having it.
Rory with a nasty body kick. And again, stuffed.
Yep.
Oh, he just grabbed his leg.
Throws his leg over the top of his opponent's leg.
Ooh, he went for a heel hook here.
And he got his leg out. Wow, I thought that was it.
In the full mount.
Guard.
And ahead to round three.
Let's take a look at some of the actions in this round.
Calm down, breathe. Just relax. You're 2 rounds to done. Just circling towards the right hand. Don't circle towards the right hand so much. Sometimes you have to circle towards the right, I understand. But you're doing it too much. You're throwing the right hand.
Here we go, final round. You ready? You ready?
Let's Five go, minutes on. Remains in the fight.
Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
Kick misses. Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side.
He got tagged there.
Back and forth battle.
Nicely done. He slipped the punch. Here we see the striking accuracy for Rory McDonald, landing 38% of his significant strikes thrown. Nick Diaz is continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
He blocks the punch.
Now they're in a clinch.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Tags him. Nice 1-2 by Rory.
Under 3 minutes remains in this fight.
Good job blocking the punch.
Nice left kick to the body.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. McDonald with the kick to the body.
Oh, good left hand.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. That right hook misses.
Looking for the suplex.
McDonald gets caught by that right.
That's it, free the legs.
He postures up.
covering up, doing a nice job of blocking those shots from the top.
Nick's trying to lock up that arm.
He's in full mount here. He's looking for the arm bar. First thing he wants to do is he wants to secure the arm. He pulled his arm out of it. He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Diaz with an elbow to the head.
He's got the back.
This is where he's outstanding.
Joey's going for the choke here.
Nope, can't hold on to him.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Getting in position for an arm bar. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. He's got the arm locked in. Throw the leg over the face. And he's out. Wow, that arm was in deep.
And into the guard.
There's some hammer fists.
And this one goes the distance. Joe, that was an outstanding fight.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And again, here in round two, beautiful technique here. Times that strike perfectly. Round three. Look at the force behind this kick that slams into the body.
The judges have rendered their decision. Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores this contest, 29-28, Diaz. Judge two scores it, 29-28, McDonald. And judge three scores it, 29-28. Declared the winner by split decision, Nick Diaz!
Nick Diaz earns the victory by split decision.